Hey, welcome back to another video of How to Use Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to download NBA application on your PC. First of all, make sure that you are connected to your internet. Now, open up your Microsoft Edge browser. You cannot use Chrome or any other browser for this process. Now, at the address bar, type in NBA and click on Enter. Now go to the official site of NBA. After that, at the top right corner, you can see three dots. Or you can also click Alt F on your keyboard. After that, go to the app section. Hover your mouse to it and you can see Install this site as an app. Click on the button. Now, you need to type in the name for your application. And click on Install button. You can pin the application to taskbar, your start, and create a desktop shortcut for you. And you can also make the application auto start on device login. Simply click on this checkbox here. After that, click on allow button. So, that is how you can download NBA application on your device. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.